Hi, my name is Carl Ganas. Today we're going to talk about stage three of a three-stage process. Stage three really is anatomy or vocabulary. And vocabulary in this case means being articulate about how you tell the story. Anatomy in this case, we are going to try to find a way to express it in the visual language and also to make sentences with anatomy. And anatomy that makes sentences is dynamic anatomy. Okay, so let's get started.